How to add margins in Adobe Acrobat. Let's jump right in. If you are looking to add a margins to your document in Adobe Acrobat, you are in the right place. Existing the margins can really enhance your layout and readability. First, open your PDF in Adobe Acrobat. Once it's loaded, go to the All Tools widget in the top left corner. You can see it over here. Tap on it, and that will open a sidebar for you. Now what you have to do is simply tap on this edit PDF over here. Tap on it. So this feature is only available to those who are using a premium version of Adobe Acrobat. However, right now I'm using a free version. That's why I'll not be able to show you the rest process. However, I'll be explaining you the rest process. Now once you have selected edit PDF, this is your gateway to modifying the contents of your document. Now look for the add a text option. Click on that, and then you can click anywhere on this page to create a new text box. This is where you will start creating our margin. Next, drag the text box to the position where you want the margin to start. You can adjust the width, depth of the text box to mimic the appearance of the margin. This is a bit of workaround, but it works. For a more precise approach, you can also use the crop feature. Still in the tools menu, select the organized pages right over here. Then click on crop. Draw a rectangle around the area you want to keep, and it will crop the rest, giving the illusion of the margin on the slides. Finally, don't forget to save your document. Click on file and then tap on save as to ensure you keep the changes. And that's it. You have successfully added the margins to a PDF. Give it a try and see how it improves your document presentation. So that's all for today's video, and if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.